It's the Phoenix Centre Live on 96.5.
He'll set the night on fire. He's Charlie Maguire.
You'll laugh for hours. It's Peter Flowers. Words won't fail her.
She's Barbara Taylor.
That's right. I'm Barbara. And I'm giving a big hello from everyone at the Phoenix Centre to all our friends on the Isle of Bute. Over the next hour, we're going to be bringing you a selection of our favourite music.
Well, thanks, Barbara. Let's get this show on the road. First, let's rock around the clock with Tommy Dock. So, Tommy, what song have you picked for us today?
Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley's a boy, because you like Elvis Presley, don't you? You're a big fan of Elvis, Tommy.
Elvis Presley.
And which song? Is there any particular Elvis song you're going to play today?
Love is Tender.
Good man, Tommy. Is there anyone you'd like to dedicate the song to? Who's it for? Who's the song going out for?
That's my nana.
For your nana? Yeah, your nana's not been well, has she? She's been really quite ill.
Well.
Nah, she's not been well. What? Who else? Anybody else?
My mum.
Ah, your mum. Of course, your wee mum. And who else, Tommy? Anybody else
Danny.
At all? Oh, you can't forget Danny. Can't leave Danny out. But World War III if you left Danny out. So it's for your nana, and it's for your mum, and for Danny. This is from Tommy. It's Elvis with Love Me Tender. Yo!
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart, for it's there that I belong and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all years till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Okay, we've had a rock with Tommy Dock, so it's over to you, Stevie Chu. What did you think of the Elvis music, Stephen?
Alright.
It was alright. Yeah. You like Elvis,
yeah.
Stephen?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, what have you played for us? What are you going to play for us today?
Moody Blues.
Uh-huh.
Go now.
Top class, Stephen. Moody Blues, go now. And who's the song for, Stephen?
For the centre.
Uh-huh.
And my family.
Excellent. Thank you, Stephen.
We've already said.
Now the Moody Blues, go now.
Go now. said.
Was Go Now by the Moody Blues, and now in the studio we have the Wolfman, Jack Hughes. How's it going, Jack?
Great.
Yeah. What have you got for us today?
When I Kissed Her by the Beach Boys.
Excellent choice. Then I Kissed Her by the Beach Boys. Great, Jack. Anyone you want to play this for today?
My mum.
Your mum.
And Lovely Linda.
And Lovely Linda. Yeah. So once again, Jack, what's it going to be?
When I Kissed Her by the Beach Boys.
Well, I walked up to her and I asked her if she wanted to dance. She looked awful nice, so I hope she might take a chance. When we danced, I held her tight. Then I walked her home that night, and all the stars were shining bright. And then I kissed her.
Point 96.5.
96.5. 96.5.
Well, I always said Peter Flowers has got a great face for radio. Anyway, that was the Beach Boys, some Gallus music for a sunny day. I've forgotten what I was going to say. Well, it's over to you, Andrew Hamilton Gray. Hi, Andy. How are you? What have you got for us today? What have you chosen?
Westlife.
Westlife. I know you like Westlife, don't you? Any particular number?
Uptown Girl.
Uptown Girl, great choice. Westlife, Uptown Girl. Who's it for, Andy? Who'd you like to dedicate this for?
Phoenix Centre and my parents.
For your Phoenix Centre, your friends and colleagues at the Phoenix Centre.
Yes.
And for your parents, for your mum and dad.
Yes.
That's great, Andy. So it's going to be...
Westlife.
With?
Uptown Girl.
Yo, take it away, folks. So here we are, it's Peter Flowers himself, raconteur and wit, playboy and tax exile, Spurs fan extraordinaire, Malba 71 striker, etc, etc, etc.
Sounds good, Charlie.
It does sound good, I wish it was all true. Anyway, Peter, what have you got for us today?
Big hit from 1966, Loving Spoonful, Summer in the City.
Excellent, why have you chosen this, any particular reason?
One of the big hits of the West Coast, John B. Sebastian, great,
the West Coast sound.
Yeah, great singer-songwriter. So one of the great songs of the 60s.
And this was, what year exactly was this, did this come out?
1966.
So you'd be maybe in your 40s then, Peter. That'd be about right if you don't know.
Yeah,
I'd be back in the black and white days.
16, Charles, 16.
And never been kissed. Right, Peter.
Thank you very much, Charles.
Take it away.
Summer in the City.
Yo.
Hot town, summer in the city. Back of my neck getting dirt and gritty. Bend down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match, yeah. But at night, it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like
like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city. Cool town, meeting in the city, dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat, looking for a kitty, gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. But at night it's a different world, go out and find a girl. Come on, come on, and dance all night, just like the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
That was Summer in the City, big hit way back in the black and white days of 1966. That was Peter Flower's choice. It has he been kissed since? Do you remember Peter, our mutual friend, Wolfman Jack, dedicated his song to the lovely Linda? Well, guess what? You have guessed it. She's here, just now, in the studio. It's the lovely Linda, yo!
Hi there.
Hi, Linda.
Thanks for inviting me along today.
You're very welcome.
Well, I'm here to say hello to Stevie Chu. Hi, Stevie.
Hi.
How are you today?
Thank you very much.
That's great. And I see that you're wanting Jerry Lee Lewis track played. Can you tell me the name of the song?
Great Balls of Fire.
Great Balls of Fire. What a terrific track. Let's hear it now then.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much of love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I let you love what I thought it was funny. You came along and wooed me, honey. I've changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kisses, baby. Feels good. Hold me, baby. Well, I want to love you like I love a shoe. You're fine, so kind. Tell this world that you're mine. I chew my nails and then I twiddle my thumb. I'm real on earth, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby. It drives me crazy. And it's just great balls of fire. Hold me, baby. Well, I want to love you like I love a sugar. You're fine, so kind. Got to tell this world that you're mine. Ain't you my nails and I twiddle on my thumb. Real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive crazy. Goodness gracious, just great balls of fire.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed that last track by Jerry Lee Lewis. It was a great balls of fire. And now I've got with me Wolfman Jack. Hiya, Jack. How are you?
Great.
Great. That's fantastic. And you're here for your next track, which is by, what's it called? Blood, Sweat and Tears?
Pez.
And what's the track called? You make me so very happy. And why do you make me so very happy? What do you call me?
Lovely Linda.
That's it. Here we go. Let's hear it then. You make me so very happy. This is for Wolfman Jack.
96.5.
I lost that love before. Got mad and closed the door. But you said, child, just once more. I chose you for the one. Now we're having so much fun. You treated me so kind. I'm about to lose my mind. You made me so very happy. I'm so glad you came into my life. The others were untrue, but when it came to loving you, I'd spend my whole life with you. 'Cause you came and you took control. You touched my very soul. You always showed me that loving you is where it's at. You made me so very happy. I'm so glad you came into my life.
FM 96.5, and today we have Tommy Doherty playing his music. This is a song by Tanya Tucker, Tommy. Why do you want us to play this?
Country Western.
You like Country and Western?
Mm.
Okay then, we're going to play for you, Tommy, Tanya Tucker.
South Carolina, soon the Saturday sun went on down. My folks and sister would go and leave me home all alone. Go town. Well, my old radio would play that old Opry show, so I never got lonesome or blue. I'd fall asleep in my chair and dream that I was right there, just to sing in the whole night through. When my folks would come home, they'd be humming a song. Mom would smile and say, child, don't you know, there ain't a thing in this world to make you fall in love, girl, like the San Antonio Stroll. Well, the day finally come when my mama said, hun, about time you came with us as well. Well, I had me a time, yes, I danced all the night till they rang that old crack midnight bell. Then the lights went down low, the fiddler picked up his bow, and he played something stately and slow. And my sister Eileen and her husband to-be, they held hands and began twos to roll. For a while, but it still brings a smile when I think of the way that it goes. Now I'll sing it to you just so we both can do that old San Antonio stroll.
Okay, so we've had Tommy Docherty with his second choice. We've had Jack with his second choice, which was Blood, Sweat and Tears, or as they say in his home turf of Paisley, Brains, Guts and Snotters. Anyway, there you are. Andy, it's your second choice. So you had Uptown Girl with the last one?
Yes.
What have you got this time?
Don't Stop.
Don't Stop, Fleetwood Mac song, all right?
Yes.
Fleetwood Mac, Don't Stop. And we're not going to stop. Let's take it away.
Really?
Thanks, Andy.
Thank you.
Stop.
Up and Alive.
On Bute FM 96.5. On Bute 96.5, it's Charlie Maguire, Barely Alive. How are you, Charlie?
Barely alive. Hi, Pierre.
And what have you brought along for us today?
I've brought along Chris Rea.
Chris Rea, good. The Geordie, I like. Good, good, good.
I like Chris Rea, yeah. I went to see him a couple of years ago.
Excellent.
In Glasgow, and he was excellent, yeah.
Do you remember the song you did, Candles?
No.
You don't? It's a beautiful one. What song are you going to play?
I've chosen On the Beach. Well-known Chris Rea number, On the Beach.
And who's this for today, Charlie?
It's for two people. It's firstly for my daughter, Hayley. I chose On the Beach because it kind of evokes happy memories of summer's days at Scalpsy, trekking on the lovely beaches.
Nice, Charlie,
we never got one this year, right enough, because it was a washout. And the other person I chose it for was Nan Tate at the Phoenix
that's
Centre,
good, Charlie, Nan. Yeah, Nan. For Nan at the centre, great. Okay, Charlie, so it's going to be, what's the name of the song?
The name of the song is On the Beach.
Okay, for Charlie Maguire.
Yo.
Chris Rea.
Absolutely.
On the Beach.
Wow.
Beach.
Well, I'm off the beach now and back in the studio. Here's somebody to tell you a little bit about our next number. Hi, Stevie.
Hi. Lizzie's not here today. She asked me to play Sugar Babes. I bet you know.
Thanks, Stevie. That's great. We'll hear the number. First of all, steady, Peter, steady. He tends to get a bit overexcited when anybody mentions the Sugar Babes. Take it away.
It was so easy that night. Should have been strong, yeah, I lied. Nobody gets me like you. I know everything changes, all the cities and faces, but I know how I feel about you. Can we break?
You now.